Hey everyone, welcome. Today we're going to play through Elden Ring using starter class equipment only. All of the classes start with decent equipment, so I figured it'd be fun to try. We'll go with the Vagabond class, which starts with the longsword, the halberd, and the heater shield. Guess we'll start with the rune for early shopping. Load up our character, and on we go. See how the tutorial boss goes. My character is fat running. There we go. Surely this will go very, very well for us. I know you can just bait out the one chain attack from this and punish that, this attack. Let's see how that works. Ow. Well, that did not work at all. Almost had it there. Got our flasks. Ah, Limgrave. Grab this. Go visit our friend Kale. What does Kale have for us? Crafting kit? Some pots. Arrows. Don't think we'll need any of this. Maybe the crafting kit.
Goodbye for now.
Smithing stone 1. What does this say? Tail ahead.
Greetings, traveler. From beyond the fog, I bequeath to you this ring.
Thank you. All right. Equip our new horse. And I guess let's go see if we can beat Margit. Grab that. Get this. That as well. I haven't fought Margit properly in a long time. It's going perfect. Oh. Oh, yep. That was not the potion. Aha! I think I just looped this guy with square off. Wow. Square off is pretty good. Yeah, square off is pretty good. Well, that hurt. Drink. Ah! No! Please, Margit, I beg you. Well, that went pretty well. Square Off is actually really good. Well, since I wasted my Lands Between rune, we have to kill him before we move on. Maybe I should try to actually dodge something before I do this. It's just so tempting to square off and he's into a stance break. Grab those. Uh-oh. Indeed, Morgan. It does. That was not good. I am out of blue. Wait a second. Ah! That was not a good idea. Surely he won't hit me with a dagger. No! Safe. Oh. Oh, you did it that time. Big mistake. Nice. Yeah.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
The Round Table Hole. Hello, Gideon.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table.
Yeah, yeah. Very well. How much health do I get? That's not bad. I also want endurance. We'll do this. Should be fine. Try not to die. Alright, let's go back to Stormvale. Oh, I don't have any maps. Let's go get this map. Normally I would go on a lengthy collectathon to try and get strong before doing anything. That seems kind of boring, so I think first we will try to beat Godric. Okay, sir. Okay. Please. I should dismount. Grab the wet blade. Nope. And storm stomp. Oh yeah. Forgot I had an extra flask. Seems good. Back to Stormvale Castle. Surely everything will be fine running straight through Stormvale. So far, so good. This guy always hits me. Panic roll, panic roll. Ow. This is going very well. Not even close. You know, I don't remember much of anything about Stormveil Castle. What's this? Nice. I do remember there is a golden seed up here. Be nice, please, bird. Please? Ah! Mr. Bird, please! Grab that. Ah! Please! These birds are insane. Alright, we don't need those runes. We're going the safe way. What is this? Stormcaller. And what is this? Kukri. Get another flask. Alright, Godric will be free.
Well. A lowly tarnished. Playing as a lord. I command thee. Lord of all that is golden.
We'll see about that. This guy only does two things in his opening. Perfect. Go ahead and chug. Oh yeah, that's some good damage right there. Nearly jumped over him. Just stand behind him while he attacks nothing. Yep, that's what I meant to happen. Oh boy. I haven't heard this soundtrack in forever. That is so slow and delayed. Dance breaks are so easy on this guy. That was close. This might be tough. I know his fire is really, really frustrating to fight against. Please. Should just be able. Oh, he didn't do the follow-up. Uh-oh. This is going very poorly. I need the blue juice. Oh god. That was a bad dodge. I'm surprised I'm alive. Stagger. Nope. Behind him. Stagger. Nope. Stagger. There we go. Should be one more hit.
I am the Lord of all that is golden, and one day we'll return together to our home.
This guy has such a long speech. That's Godrick. The longsword with square off is absolutely insane. Haven't used the shield or the halberd at all. I don't even have talismans yet. I guess I am just getting hit by everything too, so this armor is really good as well. Get more health. Best build, the vigor build.
Godrick, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Liurnia of the Lakes. Grab the sacred tear. What's this? Cuckoo Glintstone. Grab this twig just in case. You never know when you might need it. See if I can get this map without getting massacred. Grab this grace. What's this? Freezing grease. Raid these graves for some runes. There we go. It's under this. Nice. Grab this grace. Alright, let's snatch the Academy key and whatever else. There we go. This. Nice one. Now that I think about it, I kind of want to go fight Radahn as the second shard bearer. But if I want to do that, I'm going to have to upgrade. So I guess it's time for a little bit of a collectathon. I guess we'll start off by grabbing this golden seed. There we go. Alright, let's go get the wondrous physic. What is this? Nice. Heh heh.
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the
Kenneth
order,
I am here to rescue you. Grab this. Grab this golden seed. Here we are. grab the physic and go ahead and take another sacred tier. Put the physic on the belt. Grab the map real quick. And grab this too, why not? Doesn't even see me. Take that. Let's head over to Fort Height. Grab the half of the medallion. Grab the golden seed. I'll take that. Head back to Third Church. Alright, let's head to Caelid. Hello, Beast Clergyman. This ought to be good. Oh, wow. Oh! Oh, come on! This is gonna take a while. This guy has so much health. Or maybe my damage is just too low. Uh-oh. Right as I talk, I choke. Alright, you get to live. Take this golden seed. Alright, let's take a trip to Fort Faroth. Don't mind if I do. I watched a no-hit runner do this strat once. Hit that wall. They don't even see me. Uh-oh. See, it's foolproof. Those no-hit runners, they know what they're doing. Grab this, and might as well grab Radagon Sword Seal. Grab that. Alright, let's get out of here. 20 extra levels. There we go. Wow. I don't remember what's up here. Good stuff. I'll take that. What is this? Nice. I will take that. Alright, this guy out of the way. That. Go and take these while we're at it. Another golden seed. grab this grace. Alright, I guess we'll head back to the academy and head towards the Dectus Lift to align the stars. Grab this grace. I think we'll stop by the Vellum Church for another sacred tear. Grab that. Onward to Altus Plateau. I wonder if I can put that helmet back on now that I have, yep, nice. Even though we already aligned the stars for Radahn, I'm gonna do a little bit more collecting before we actually try to take him on. Seems like a pretty good idea. Start by grabbing a couple more golden seeds and then stop by the sealed tunnel and grab the bell bearing. Two more golden seeds. Grab this map fragment as well. Alright. Let's take a stop by the sealed tunnel. There we go. Please. You earned it! You earned this one. Alright. Now let's get out of here. I think there are more golden seeds right here. Alright, two more golden seeds. Okay. Okay, let's head to the Rhea Lucaria Crystal Tunnel and grab the Smithing Stone Bell Bearing 1. Now, what do you think you're doing? Ow! Ow! Well, I can't riposte. That's what you get. Go ahead and send the elevator up. Never know what might happen. Oh. Ow. Great start. That's some good damage right there. Oh. Try dodging a little bit. That should help. That was close. You know, I can just block. What am I doing? go. Might as well use this flask. There we go. Alright. Head to the round table hold. Turn in these bell bearings. Alright, 12 of those. One more of those. And let's go see how much it costs to upgrade.
Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
I love this guy. Alright, let's sell all of these. Sell that. I don't think I'm going to need to kill any dragons. Hold on to that just in case. Plus 5. Let's go buy some more stones. 6 of those, 12 of those, 12 of those. All right, plus 12 flasks. Nice. Flasks are now plus 4. We have 9 of them. Seems good. I think it's time we take a stab at Radahn. Teleport straight in.
Celebration of war, the Radahn Festival.
With all the time we spent getting stronger, Radahn should be no problem. Good attack? Nope. The cursed attack. Do the good attack? Not quite. Oh, it would help if I two-an my sword. Oh, that's good damage. Gonna do the crack blade. Roll out in front to get him to do that follow up. Oh. No! I wanted that! That was a really late roll. Good thing I far enough away. That was bad. Right. Try not to get one shot by that. Two or three square offs. Drink the blue. Can I get it this time? Ah. Uh-oh, I was in the bad spot. Alright, is this meteors? That was terrible fail. Alright, run past him. One. And done. Definitely not clean. But I'll take it. I guess get this at least to 15. So we'll have 20 with the Source Seal. And I guess just continue the Vigor build. ...1581 HP. Let's head to the round table and get another talisman pouch.
Take this, a token of farewell.
Thank you. It occurs to me that I do not have any other talismans. Alright, let's head to Altus and go towards the capital. Grab this grace. Take that. I don't have a clue how to fight this guy. All I remember is his horse breathes fire. Oh. Well, this should be pretty simple. Just gotta dodge the moves. This is not good. Oh. This is not looking good. Let's try this again. Drink that. Don't know if it'll help. Take these. Gotta be some way I can just loop this guy with that. Well, missing definitely will keep me from doing that. Punishment square off. It's the most damage. Drink the blue. Oh god, that was a mistake. I dodged a little early there, got lucky. Heal. Nice. Heal. Right. Uh-oh. Nice. Good thing he's stunned there. Or I might have been dead. Good thing he stunned again. Ultimate greed. Oh. Not even close. Continue with the vigor build. 50 vigor. All right. This Erdtree avatar up here drops a 50k rune. That could be pretty nice. So we're gonna try to kill him. Hopefully he doesn't stomp one of our greed hits. Three hits to stagger seems alright. There goes the loop. Drink the blue, don't overhead me. Saw that one coming. Good thing he's not doing the Golden Land attack. See if I can manage to dodge this guy. There we go. Alright, we need to take care of this guy. God. I thought he was dead. What? There we go. That was satisfying. Grab this golden seed. Uh-oh. Help. We could go get the ritual shield talisman. There we go. Back to where we were going. Gold free should not be too bad. Using a fast weapon. Stamina, I guess. Uh-oh. I guess that's not actually safe. Wake up, punish. Got him. I forgot about the ritual shield talisman. We still have just two empty slots. Flasks? Nice. Get an extra one. Let's go ahead and get a second blue, just in case. More vigor? Seems good. We'll see how this goes. He leads by jumping away from me. Swear off? Yes. Perfect. Oh, he turned it around. I can't see! No. Uh-oh. Strafe it this time. There we go. Alright, get away from him. Drink this blue. And drink two reds. And get the quick square off.
The throne is stained by my curse. Such it cannot bear. Thy part in this shall not be forgiven.
This is going way better than I thought it would. Gonna do the chain. Yep. One more square off should do it. Welcome back.
Hello again, old friend.
Thank you. Let's head towards the Grand Lift of Rolt. What does this guy think he's doing? Grab the fire talisman. Might as well. What's this? Don't think we'll be needing that. Ow. Time to get another golden seed. Mountaintops of the Giants. Grab this map. Alright, let's go grab the Smithing Stone Bell Bearing 3. Right. Oh. do not quite have enough for that. Alright, let's sell some more runes. There we go. Definitely won't be needing that. Let's go buy some more stones. 6 of these, 11 of those. Alright, plus 19. It would probably be a good idea to upgrade this halberd as well. 12 of those, 12 of those, 7 of those, 12 of those, 12 of those, and 12 of those. Alright, plus 18 halberd. One more level up. Now have 60 vigor. Alright, time for Mountaintops of the Giants. This is going to be a long horse ride. Alright, get another sacred deer. Might as well grab these couple of runes, just in case. Grab the map and the grace. Almost there. We're gonna grab the plus 25 stone from the skull up here. Take that. There we go. Plus 6 on the flasks. The Rivers of Blood guy. Okina. I wonder if I can even parry this guy. Probably about to get wrecked. Yep. That worked well. Alright, this time we're gonna try to avoid the Rivers of Blood guy. We're finally here. It is time for the Fire Giant. See how this goes. Dismount. Do the jump. He did not do the jump. One square off. Oh, not good enough. Huh. Oh. I thought it was the slower stomp. Go. This will not break. I broke his stance before the shackle. I've never done that before. Uh-oh. I was hoping I could just run underneath. I should have rolled though. Might as well drink the blue juice. Kept mistaking that other stomp for the good one there. Got me hit twice. is that? Oh, I'm gonna get hit! Oh, that's not too bad. This is a lot different than that Morgott fight. I'll tell you that much. As I immediately stance break him. There we go. Dodged at that time. Drink the blue. Alright, let's go over to this grass. I'm on the lower setting, so it'll be a little farther back. Square off the eyeball. For some reason, riposts are just not great on this. Alright, we're gonna try to hide under his arm and let the arm block the meteors. Hopefully this goes well. Oh, that was a complete whiff. Let's get rid of these real quick, of course. Try to get close. Good attack. I'm out of blue juice completely. I want to one-hand it. So much better to just spam the horizontal slashes. I guess better's the wrong word, I just like it a lot better. This could be a good spot to use the magic grease actually. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, use the magic grease. Albert would be better here. Almost there. He didn't do the mega flamethrower attack a single time. Oh. Oh no. Alrighty. 180,000 runes. I don't even know what happened there. I guess I just wasn't paying enough attention. Slipped off the edge. Guess we just pump endurance. Pop this thing. Might as well grab the extra runes here. Take that one too. Take that. What is this? Okay, don't need that. Alright, time for Godskin Duo. I have nothing that sleeps. So, we're gonna see what happens with no sleep. Off to a great start. Alright, let's fight the other guy. Ow. That's right. This way. Right this way. Oh, it didn't do it. Oh no. That was awful. This is going so poorly. All right. This is gonna be rough. I'm out of juice. Off to a good start. You guys have such nasty combos. That's about what I expected. Other one's just chilling there, thank goodness. That was scary. Belly blast? Nope, thank goodness. I'm out of blue juice. Please? Nice. There it is. Alright, there we go. I don't really want to fight this one. I'm just going to let him resummon the other one. I like fighting him better. There we go. There we go. Should have just rolled into that and hit him with another square off. Okay, I'm getting hit too much. I might not be able to do it. Out of heals. He's gonna go over the pillar. Oh no! I'm safe! This guy's gonna hit me. Well, that was some pretty good luck there. Okay, this time for sure. Gonna get insta belly blasted. Ow, please! No! I hate this boss. can't even see the other guy. I am about to get rolled. That pillar is gone. Saw that coming. I cannot stance break this guy. There we go. Early roll. Go ahead and heal. That was a really bad roll. I don't know why this guy didn't summon, actually. It's kind of weird. Going kind of crazy over there. I don't know why I thought that was safe to punish. There we go. Hopefully he won't attack me. There we go. Alright, getting close, he's gonna belly blast me. Insta belly blast, nope, stance break. Running low on FP. Oh no, please. One more square off left. That was such a bad dodge on my part. And it's over. Oh god! What is going on? What? Can he hit me? What is happening? Okay, he can hit me. This is I have never seen this. What? Okay, I was about to be terrified. I'm so bad. Arya, just kill me. What is happening here? Like, why is he there? Alright, grab my hard-earned souls. Alright, let's turn in this bell bearing. Okay, get 12 of these, and 12 of these. Plus 25.
It was a Greyhawk. The Greyhawk that smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends, my lord. For that is what you are.
We have the runes, so we might as well upgrade the halberd as well. Back to Faramazula. Ow. Get another talisman finally. There we go. Uh-oh. Please. Oh no, the bird! Leave me alone! These birds are so vicious. Time for Malekith. Uh-oh. It's probably two-hand. Right, now let's do it. this. I don't want to risk it. No reason to. That was not a good idea. Should just stay mid-range and bait out this one melee combo. Just roll side to side so you can get this good follow-up, punish this. And this, just run behind him. I messed this up really bad. And I missed. I missed again. Okay, well there goes the free damage at the start. Oh, you know what? I didn't watch the cutscene. I love that cutscene. Let's watch the cutscene. Ow. Alright, this time let's make sure to watch the cutscene. A little bit close to the edge. Mistake, but we got the stun. Drink off the start. Oh no, I forgot again. Oh no, let's go get these runes. Surely I can't forget a third time. Just run. Don't need to greed for damage here. doesn't even know where we are? Grab these runes. Bad dodge. Another bad dodge. Oh no. Just chug here. Off the ledge there. Oh, he's too far. Oh, I messed that up too. It's okay. Still got him. Nice. 60 vigor, 32 endurance. Seems pretty good. Oh, you know what? Go back to Roundtable Hold. Next boss. We're gonna use the halberd.
Who are you? Oh, now.
Squareoff has treated us well this whole run, but for this boss right here, the halberd is for sure the most fitting.
The Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle. On to the
next. Oh, he's swinging! I missed the whole catch. Oh god. He has that spell this time. This is gonna be rough. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Spooky. Out of blue juice too, let's just go ahead and refill that. Let him spam, let him chug. Alright, and we canceled that. Perfect. I feel like the overhead swing halberd is just easier to roll catch with, at least on this guy. Nice chug.
Move,
That was very close.
Cannot become a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
Level up again. Guess just keep pumping endurance.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
Not safe. Initial stance break, but it's okay. Drink the blue juice, and we're in for a fight. Alright, let me punish the grabs. It's pretty much all we're gonna try to punish is the grabs. We might punish some of the stomps. Nope. Oh, missed again. See if I can square off this. Nope. Barely missed. Have I even hit him once? Might have whiffed every single attack. I might just use the halberd. Poke! Alright, That wasn't worth the damage. No! My punish! Well, lost a little bit of damage there, but it's okay. Gotta make sure to actually roll all the stomps now. Can't just strafe them. Poke. Oh no. Ritual Shield Talisman is actually so good. That is really fast. Poke. Chug. Nice. Oh no. I thought he would stop. I didn't go behind him enough. Punish that one. When he uses his left hand, it's just slower recovery than when he does the right hand one. God. I was not ready for that follow-up. Just punish all the grabs. And if he slams with his left hand, we'll punish that too. Everything else is just a gamble on being safe or not, it seems. As I poke that one. Safe. One more hit. And here we go. There we go.
Tarnished. Thy strength weakens a crown.
Just dump strength and dex. Oh. If we're two-handing, I guess all the points in dex is probably going to net us. Do something like that. Use all these runes. Alright. Final level ups. That should do. Alright, Ratabeast, let's see what you got. Nice. Best attack to punish. Good follow-up? Perfect. Stop. Nope. There we go. Follow? Nope. That one's so fast. He's gonna stomp. Nope. Oh, didn't dodge past him. There goes the good punish. Oh well. Hit one anyway. Oh wow, look at that. Out of blue. I'm just gonna chug. Wow. That's just really good. Here come the teleports. A little too early. Finish him! Oh, what? What was that? Punish melee combo. Just a he's a little paranoid. Blue. I kind of wanted the stance break to cancel the Elden Stars. Close. I am just face tanking this Elden Stars. Please? Oh god, I am alive. That vigor build coming in clutch. Oh no. Saved. Alright, try to circle. Safe. Mega delayed one. Out of blue. Alright, see if I can manage to dodge this. Nice. When he does that, when you're not ready at an odd angle, like during Elden Stars for instance, it is just... I usually just die to it. Jump attack! Finish him! Nice one. Alright, let's mend the Elden Ring.
Our seed will look back upon us and recall. An age of fracture.
Take a final look at our time. 3:36. That's Elden Ring using starter class equipment only as the Vagabond.